never really had a chance on that fateful moonlit night. Sacrificed without a fight, a victim of our circumstances. Now that I've become aware and I've exposed this tragedy, the sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. Just beyond the church gate, where the grass is overgrown, I saw writing on a stone. I felt like I would suffocate. Loving memory of a child, so innocent, eyes open wide. I felt so empty as I cried, like part of me had died.